Okay, sir.
Okay, today was a wonderful day for people who participated in this program designed by Linda Iheaka, African Women for Africa Tomorrow. Many of them who came enjoyed the lecture. In fact, the resource session was wonderful. What she told them today, every one of us enjoyed it, and we learned, we gained one or two things. So it's a part of applied chemistry. Things we can do ourselves in our homes, and even sell some to the market to get some money. So I think it's a very wonderful opportunity for people who attended. And I thank those who did not come. When they see the clip, be very, very, you know, eager to come the next time the program is organized. And I also wish to thank Linda Iheaka for this short dream. I pray that God will bless her, will guide her and protect her, and give her the resources to help these women who have actually come to get more from this program. Thank you very much.
Thank you, God. Yeah.